waterfront along the back of the museum. That's the back end of the museum right there. Maybe the cafe racer would be a better deal, but he's not sure his back can handle it. Couldn't get Keith's Diners fixed, so we decided to take this one instead. Doesn't look quite the same, but it's got a little bit of vibration, and it's got this great function for people when they pull out in front of you, just pull it out and shoot them. Okay, according to the place card, this is a Rocker Engineering mock-up. Take a look at all the plastic and stuff in the back. Alright, here you go. That bike looked familiar. 60 Topper, we got one of those sitting up in the Cartersville store. This was an early version of Mike Road Glide. This is a 1981 Nova Touring. Signed by over 6,000 Harley employees for the 100th anniversary. This is a sidecar. A chrome horse. Look at this. 2B twin. This is the Hill Climber. That's pretty tight. The Rhinestone Cowboy. I bet he had the Rhinestone Harley. Maybe Gary should think about this one. How about that? His and her seats. This is the riding attire. All right, this one's for Gary. This should be Gary's bike. There's still an annual contest every year. Okay, there's a trivia question. What is that stick for? It's a 1947 Model G service car police. $19.40. There you go. That's what we'd love to have today. Speedy delivery. Bike. Oh, United States Navy one.
Hollywood's most famous movie stars leave the film capital to help the government sell war bonds. This is the people's way of saying, from the home front to the battlefront, from the movie Army stars one? To sales clerks, America's 130.
Now that's what I call a mail card. This would be fun to have in this day and age. The old service car that Harley used to have. That was the forerunner of electrics.
The
1936. 1907. This is supposed to be serial number one. All right, that bike, believe it or not, is all in pieces. Okay, that's the knucklehead, 36 to 47. This is the panhead from 48 to 65. This is the shovelhead from 66 to 84. This is the evolution from 84 to 99. And we all know what this is. This is the twin cam.
These are the engines that vibrate. And over here are the ones that don't.
They all had a problem. They took them out. This is the engine room. We need one of these on the wall. Okay, we finally made it. We're in the Harley Museum.